FAQ Friday at Darlings Downunder, and today's question is about hanging your nappies on the line and if there's a particular way you should do that. This question arises because if you stretch elastic while it's drying or under heat, it can lose its elasticity faster, which is not something you want happening to your cloth nappies. Now, for a lot of people, this might not even be an issue. The weight in a nappy is in the absorbent part. And if you, for example, have a pocket nappy where the inserts, which are your absorbency, are separate to the shell, or you've got an all-in two nappy where the inserts snap out of the shell, you're not going to have that weight pulling on the elastics. So it's not going to be an issue at all. If you've got all-in ones, it might be worth considering how you hang them depending on the design. So with this one, for example, I might decide there's quite a bit of weight here that could pull on the elastic, and so I would hang it up that way instead. You can also do the old hot dog or hamburger and hang your nappies over the line like this, which is a hamburger, or that way, which is a hot dog. Either of these will reduce drag on the elastic caused by the weight of the absorbency in the nappy.